Sit down, show me your pretty face. Don't hold back all the words.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing this drugstore kind of coppery smoky eye makeup tutorial. It isn't that hard, and it is obviously all drugstore slash affordable products. I think it's mostly all drugstore actually. Yeah, these are all drugstore slash affordable products because I find that a lot of cheap products that we can get here in Australia and also I guess overseas as well, as a lot of it is online these days, so you don't even need to go into the drugstore. It's all just very cheap. So I thought I would do this makeup look. I hope you guys like it. It's not like my favorite look that I've ever done ever, but I do still really like it, just because obviously it's always good to do an affordable look because not everyone can afford those high-end products. So I hope you guys like this. Please give it a big thumbs up if you do. Subscribe to my channel if you're not already. And let's just get straight into the video. As usual, we're starting off with my brows already done and my eyes prepped. And I'm going in with this NYX blush in Taupe, which looks like an eyeshadow if you ask me. And using my Coastal Scents blending brush, I'm applying that into my crease and blending in windscreen wiper motions. And then also applying some extra color in the outer corner. For the lid, I'm using the Karlie by Belle palette from BH Cosmetics. And starting off with this lightest highlighter shade and this small brush, I'm highlighting my brow bone. Then I grab this shimmer copper color and this flat brush, spraying it with NYX Dewy Finish Setting Spray, as I wanted these shadows to be super pigmented, and I applied that over my entire mobile lid and also building that color up quite a lot, making sure I'm just going just slightly like into the crease. Using the darkest brown shimmery shade, I'm applying that into the outer corner as well, spraying that as well with the setting spray. I'm just obviously building that color up, and then I'm blending it out with the Coastal Scents brush, although I do find that it rubs the product away, so I just keep applying some extra color. Then I'm using the NYX Primal Color Shadow in Hot Black and patting that in a rounded motion in the outer corner from my lash line into my crease using the Morphe B42 Bullet Crease brush, and then blending it out until you are happy with it. I'm just dragging it out a little, only going halfway across my lid, and then as you can see, building that color up, so I had to have some extra drama. And then I brought it in almost like 3/4 of the way in. Then I felt like I wanted a little extra drama, so I'm creating a wing using the BH Cosmetics liner, and I'm going freehanding, which I never do, starting going along my lash line and then winging it out and then creating that triangle effect. As you can see, it wasn't perfect and I never do this, so please don't try this at home. Use tape if you're not sure, but yeah, it worked out okay. Then I'm also only bringing it out a tiny bit and thickening it, so that's why it probably wasn't too hard, it wasn't too over dramatic. Then I added a little bit more depth to the outer corner using the same black and the brush, and fixing my lid and inner corner using the same brush as before and that copper color, just to make sure it's extra pigmented. Then for mascara, I'm using the Maybelline Falsies Push Up Drama, and of course I'm going in and I'm going to apply my EXO Beauty lashes, and these are the Soulmate lashes. And then of course I'm covering up the lash line using the same liner as I used before. Now onto face, I'm using the Rimmel Lasting Finish Primer and applying that all over my face. This primer gives such a shimmery glow. I also applied Maybelline Baby Skin over my nose and T-zone area. For foundation, I'm using the Maybelline Better Skin Foundation and blending that in with a damp beauty blender. I will list the color down below for that foundation as well. Once, of course, I have blended that all over my face, I'm using the Maybelline Master Conceal in Light Medium, and I'm applying that with my Real Techniques brush in all the usual places under my eyes, along my nose and on my forehead. And then I'm going to blend it in again, of course, using the same beauty blender. To set where I've just applied concealer, I'm using the Maybelline Matte Maker in Classic Ivory, patting that on before setting the rest of my face, which I'm going to use the Australis Fresh and Flawless powder in the shade Darkest Brown. For baking, I am using my favorite drugstore powder, the Face of Australia Translucent Powder, and applying that with my damp sponge, of course, under my eyes, which I always do. For contouring, I am using the NYX Highlighter and Contour Duo and this brush from Benefit, and I'm going to etch out my cheeks
as always, and as you can see, going up into the temple area. And then I also did a quick little light nose contour as well. Then I slightly unsuccessfully applied the contour shade with the Real Techniques contour brush, applying a little too much to my forehead, and then I started to blend it out, as you can see. Once the powder had been baking for a couple of minutes, I removed the excess with the same Real Techniques brush and the Maybelline Matte Maker, and after that I decided I want to contour my under cheek area as well, and then remove that quite quickly. For bronzer, I used the Maybelline Terra Sun bronzer. I don't even know if they sell this anymore, but I bronzed all the usual spots on my face because I felt a little pasty. I added some extra color to my cheeks using the Milani Berry & More Baked Blush. And then I went in and highlighted using the Kylie by Belle palette and mixing those two colour with my fan brush and put that on my cheeks into the temple, cupid's bow and nose. Finishing off the eye look, I used the same NYX colour as before and blending using the Bullet Crease brush across my lash line before grabbing the black for the Sigma Short Shader brush and patting that on the outer corner. Then using the copper shadow that I used on my lid and this small pointed brush, I'm going in and applying that to the inner corner halfway across the lower lash line, and then of course brightening up the inner corner of my eye and mixing this very light gold and light blush colours to set my face and make it look a little less powdery. I used the NYX Dewy Finish Setting Spray, and then for lips I used the Lingerie Liquid Lipstick by NYX in the colour Push Up, which I love, and it is one of my favourites. And here you have it. This was the finished look of the day. Obviously, hope you guys liked it. I had a bit of stuffing around and shit just wasn't working for me totally today, but I do still like how the makeup look turned out. I thought it was going to be a disaster, so that's always a good sign when it doesn't turn into a disaster. Please let me know if you like this video. Let me know if you have any suggestions, because you guys know that I always like to hear your suggestions. So please let me know in the comments below what you would like to see next. Subscribe to my channel if you're not already, and hopefully I will see you all very, very soon. Bye guys.